will be crushed.
It's what end, Corlys? Wealth, power, pride?
Justice. All right. You should be queen of the Seven Kingdoms. You were robbed of the crown.
I never wore the crown. Because the realm would not have it.
And I would remedy that small-minded error by any means necessary.
I myself put the business behind me. To a savior who can unbreak the broken. I said these broken words. Find hope in the hopeless. Pull me out the train wreck. Unburn the ashes. Unshed the reactions.
Let me whisper.
Why did you let this happen? To my fucking home! Tell me!
I miss my brother, Daemon.
I want my child to be born where I was born, on Driftmark, in my Lord Father's castle. I want my daughters to be raised in their homeland with their family. At my end, I want to die a dragon rider's death, not that of some fat country lord.
I don't want Mother to be gone.
It's not justice for your wife that drives you, it is your own ambition. It is desire for the throne, if not for yourself, then for the scions of your house. I gave up the idea of wearing a crown a generation ago. It is you, Lord Husband, who refuses to abandon this pursuit, even now at the cost of our children.
Fought dreadful enemies. But I could not defend my dear sister.